Hold up. What was that he dropped on the ground over there? This is what they've been using to see through the fog. We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket.
Thank you.
Got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces are ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all-clear once the area's secured.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
The humans' actions threaten the galaxy, yet we have treated them as the mantle required. Their punishment is just.
Justice is reducing their genetics in such short generations from a spacefaring race to this?
They are closer now to the animals they behaved as.
If not for their encounter with the Flood, their gene plan could have surpassed our own. They could have someday held the mantle of responsibility.
The humans were not meant to protect others. The mantle of responsibility for all things is ours, and ours alone.
Yes, the mantle is ours. And we hold it so tight that even in death we shall hold it still.
Thank you.
node is caught in a loop trying to access something it's calling the domain. An off-world data repository of some kind, though I'm only able to extract bits and pieces of the complete exchange. I'll log it for investigation later.
Lasky, we're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way. Last for long out here. Finding an LZ should be our top priority.
Keep it up, team.
Yeah. The Marines got trapped trying to get through these doors. Look for an interface. Into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors. Back there. That hatch's security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right. Knight! Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
You're working with the Prometheans?
Thank you.
how quickly the Didact has unified these covenants. Cortana to Lasky. LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates. Mayday! Mayday! Code red! Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge. They're outside the hatch! Doors breach! Doors breach! All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order! Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.